Turn left onto Jefferson Avenue. Left lane to turn left onto I-64 west toward Williamsburg, Richmond.